Hey, we're Cover Drive.
And this is our photo shoot for the Daily Star.
It's just another night. The boys are getting hype. But baby, in my head, I'm there with you instead.
It's just another night. Under the strobe lights. Can't hear what I'm dancing to. Just wanna be with you.
Our new single is called Sparks, and it's out April 29th. And we're super excited for this song because it's just a beautiful song. It shows off our more Black Eyed Peas influence. It's the most different song on the album. Mm-hmm. And all the songs are very reggae influence, pop influence. This is a little more R&B,
urban
mid-tempo ballad. And we're really excited for it. It's about that special connection you have with someone, regardless of age, color, creed. It's just about that spark in a relationship.
Tell us about the video. Where did you film it?
We shot it in LA.
Yeah. Took us 2 days to shoot. It was loads and loads of fun, apart from the fact that Amanda and I had the flu.
It was awful. Like, the day before the shoot, I was puking on the plane. Like, it was terrible. And then T-Rig went down the day of the shoot. Yeah. So we were both, like, struggling.
So in between takes, I'd be lying on the couch.
Shivering.
We do want to take it? Okay.
it
was fun, though. Yeah. It was a great experience.
We had a good time.
What a crazy Venice Beach.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Venice Beach is a pretty insane place. It really is. I mean, literally insane.
And what do you think kind of sets Cover Drive apart from other bands around at the moment?
Well, we're from Barbados. That is definitely one plus that we have. But we all play our own instruments.
Yeah, that's not really common in bands today. Yeah. When we came to the UK, we also found out that the word band applies to like vocal groups or a group of dancers.
Exactly.
Back home, a band is people who play instruments.
Yeah, so Thierry's on drums, Jamar's on bass. Barry's on guitar and I'm on vocals, and literally that's what we do. We play carapop music, which is feel good, sunshiny music. Yeah. That's just meant to make you feel like you're at a beach party in Barbados.
And we kind of need it because it's raining outside.
Yeah,
I know. It's miserable. So your album's called Beige in Style. Do you hope to kind of bring some sunshine to Britain?
Oh my gosh, yes. Were you here for those 2 days that we opened the sunshine jar and let the sun out? That was us, by the way. No, but literally on those gloomy days when you open the beige, when you open that Beige in Style, it's just a packet of sunshine. It's just going to make you feel warm inside. It's going to make you feel like moving your hips a little bit. It's going to be good.
And it's out May the 7th.